Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss about few common mistakes which are to be avoided in group discussion of interview. Okay, let's begin. First tip is never initiate with insufficient knowledge. Okay, the person who initiates the group discussion will get one extra point, and the person who concludes the group discussion also gets the extra 1 point. Okay, out of excitement, like out of enthusiasm to score the extra point, some people will start off the group discussion, like they will start off the initiation without proper knowledge. Okay, so never initiate the group discussion with insufficient knowledge. Always initiate the group discussion only when you have the proper knowledge about the topic. Okay, and next, never snatch others' chance to speak. Means if a person is speaking, never disturb or interrupt him or her and snatch the opportunity. Always give others also chance to speak. Okay, never, you should snatch others' chance to speak in group discussion. Okay, never pull their chance to speak. Okay, allow them to speak and allow them to express their opinions in discussion. Okay, and next, never argue. Okay, if a person is saying a point, if you don't agree with that point, never argue. Okay, don't take it personally. Look it as a part of group discussion and never argue. Okay, just keep your points correct and tell her or him, means discuss with them why you don't agree that point, and don't argue, just tell or discuss smoothly and gently. Okay, never fight or argue. Okay, if you argue, it gives the negative mark, remember. Okay, next, never discuss about personal opinions. Okay, every person will have their personal opinions. Okay, so never bring them in between, means don't discuss about religions, caste, politics, God, all these things you should never bring in between the group discussion, remember. Okay, never be dominant, means if a person is not agreeing upon your point, don't be dominant and don't quarrel with him or her. Okay, be gentle, be calm and be patient. Okay, if you be dominant, again you will get a negative impression. Okay, remember. Next, don't interrupt others while speaking. Okay, if a person is speaking, if he or she takes a few more seconds extra to speak, don't interrupt, let him complete the speaking, then you start your discussion. Okay, last but not least, oppose politely. If you don't agree upon some other person's point, oppose gently and mention the reasons or examples why you are opposing that point, but don't argue or quarrel with him, remember. Okay, so these are few mistakes which are to be avoided in the group discussion. Hope you found this video useful. These are few important tips. Okay, if you follow these tips, you can easily crack group discussion, and I'll be doing more and more videos on interview skills and all. So don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. All the very best for your interview.